The Lone Tiger and the Clever Hare, an adaptation of an ancient Indian folktale about bullying. A long time ago in a dense tropical forest, there lived a tiger. The tiger was quite mean and cruel, and the other animals in the rainforest were afraid of him. Sometimes, the tiger would wait in the bushes and pounce on unsuspecting animals who were walking by. The tiger liked to scare the other animals and show them that he was in charge. The tiger was a big bully,